Good morning. Thank you. Miigwech. My name is Darren Thompson. I'm from the Lac du Flambeau Band of Ojibwe in northern Wisconsin. I currently live in Rapid City, South Dakota. I arrived Wednesday night, was hosted by wonderful people here, have been treated very well, and right now I am super excited, honored, blessed to be here. I hope you enjoy my music. I'll be here all weekend.
Thank you.
All right, if you like what you hear, I have some albums for sale down here in the pit. The gentleman to my left and some of you to my right is selling my album, which is number 2 right now in England on the world music charts. It's titled Between Earth and Sky. This song is the second song on that album. It features a Lakota-style flute that has 5 holes. The other flutes I've been playing have 6. Thank you. Thank you. That flute I just played was a replica of an item that was found in a museum, measured, and then reintroduced. I've learned a lot about this instrument in traveling throughout Indian country, a long history of this belonging to us, being taken from us, and then the efforts to revitalize it along with other efforts, but it's just something I enjoy. I enjoy to listen to it. I enjoy to play it, to share it with people, and I thank you again for your time and your attention. I hope you're all having a great time. I'm having a great time. Thank you. Thank you. All right, that song I just played was a song I found in a historical recording, the Field Museum of Natural History, Chicago, Illinois. It has a simple structure, but it belongs to what was documented as the Meskwaki people, or the Sac and Fox, who were originally from Wisconsin and were relocated. The woman responsible for recording that song was a French ethnomusicologist by the name of Frances Densmore. She felt it important at the turn of the 20th century to preserve and record and document as much as she could about American Indian, Native American music song. And it is on my album, which is for sale down here. Alrighty, everybody, hope you all have a good weekend. Thank you for bringing me down here. I'll be around wearing this black vest. I hope to see all of you. Come visit me this summer at the Crazy Horse Memorial. I'll be there 123 times from Memorial Day through the end of September. If not, tune in live to the History Channel. I'll be on there with Ozzy Osbourne. late July, early August. Thank you. And I do have some CDs left. Stop by, get them. Hope to see you. Thank you.
Once again, speaking to the people, Beulah Sunrise.
Thank you, Dennis. Let's give him a big round of applause, shall we? Darren Thompson, all the way from the Lac du Flambeau Ojibwe Reservation. He did a wonderful job, didn't he? I think that's so awesome. So the cool thing about being here at the Gathering of Nations powwow is that not only do you have grand entry coming up at noon, but you have very talented musicians and performers that will be out here to entertain you up until that time. So it's kind of like a relaxing time before you get ready for grand entry. I know when I grew up, I used to always be stressing out about grand entry and one braid tie on, one braid tie off, and running like crazy. So I know right now this might be a really nice opportunity for you to relax, have a cup of coffee maybe, and get ready for grand entry. All right, a big thank you to Emergence Productions. They work year-round with the Gathering of Nations powwow, and they are the entertainment coordinators as well as working with the Missindian World Program, and they're production coordinators for that. Specializing in Native American and Indigenous performing arts, Emergence Production can definitely assist you with your different event if you wish. They bring top Native and Indigenous talent to your event, so a big thank you to Emergence Productions. Our next performer coming up this afternoon, or this morning, oops, I'm already in the afternoon, is the Acoma Rain Dancers from Acoma Pueblo, New Mexico. And we're very proud to share our culture with all of you who are visiting us. I am half Diné and half Kiwa, which is Navajo and Santo Domingo Pueblo, and I'm very happy to be a part of the Gathering of Nations and the performers here in the pit before the grand entry. Are we ready? Are we ready? Okay. All right, so let's bring the next performers out, the Acoma Rain Dancers. The Acoma Rain Dancers are an after-school program created by the Pueblo of Acoma Learning Center. The program utilizes traditional education to promote cultural knowledge, language, and growth. The dancers, who are from ages 3 to 11 years old, also find great joy in bringing smiles to the audiences and have performed throughout New Mexico and Arizona. Their Facebook page is Acoma Rain Dancers. Welcome to the Gathering of Nations powwow, everyone. And let's welcome the Acoma Rain Dancers. Give them a big round of applause.
Thank you, Beulah. Excuse the announcement. Our students from the New Mexico School for the Deaf, if you're here, school staff for the New Mexico School for the Deaf, the interpreters are waiting for you. Your interpreters are ready. Thank you.
We are in a
Everybody give him a big round of applause. Look at these beautiful children. The Acoma Rain Dancers. All right, let's give them a big round of applause so they can hear it. Come on, Gathering of Nations. They have some postcards over yonder at one table. I don't know why I'm talking like that. There's some over here at the table. There's some postcards for sale for $2. And it's of the Acoma Rain Dancers, those beautiful little kids that were out here from the Acoma Pueblo, which is west of Albuquerque. And I am so happy to be here with you this morning here at the Gathering of Nations Powwow 2016. Yat'e Shidene'e. I call you all my people. My name is Beulah Sunrise. I am Dene'e and Giwa, which is Navajo and Santo Domingo Pueblo. And I've been on the radio for a long time, so I guess that's why they have me here announcing. I'm very happy, happy to be here with you at the Gathering of Nations. I hope you have checked out the Gathering of Nations internet radio. I'm on there. I'm the host there. And you can get that on iHeartRadio, in case you were wondering. Also, I do a native radio program, which is on KANW. You can listen live from anywhere in the world at KANW.com. And that's on Monday nights from 7 to 10 Mountain Standard Time. So keep that in mind. Many of the artists that you hear in the pit performing, I play their music on the radio. So if you like what you hear, check it out. I play all styles of music indigenous. So that's not just North America, South America, or the Americas, but also the Hawaiian Islands and New Zealand, Puerto Rico, our Taino brothers and sisters down there in Puerto Rico, and other places of the world as well. So hopefully you can check that out. We have our next performer coming out in just a few minutes. Once again, I want to remind everybody, right now you can let your friends and family who weren't able to come to the Gathering of Nations, let them know that we are streaming live at gatheringofnations.com. And I want to say hello to all my friends in Europe who are watching, specifically Sibel in Holland and Lissa and Little Billy. I want to say hi to you guys. I know you guys are watching right now. We miss you. So I'll go ahead and get on with this. Our next performer has come to us from British Columbia, Laura Grizzly Paws. So Grizzly Paws was born and raised in the Lillooet, in Lillooet, British Columbia, Canada, and is of the Shatlakleem Shis descent. I probably totally said it wrong, so I apologize for that. Multi-talented, she is a dancer, drummer, singer, and songwriter, academic educator, and a language and cultural advocate. Today she will dance and honor the people with the Grizzly Bear Dance and share this poetic expression. And this is what she wrote. I walked where the grizzly bear dances. I feel his pleasure, excitement, and freedom on the earth and in the wind that carries his messages from the past. I danced where the grizzly bear danced, his steps leaving an ancestral footprint on the land like a cellular memory in my blood. His face is a shadow that calls me as the wind calls his name. Stalhalam. The grizzly bear, he sings his songs as we unite under his skin. I now walk where he left his ancestral footprints. I heard his prayer, I felt his pain. I am his anger, I am his hope, I am his faith. And now he dances upon the earth, now only where I leave my ancestral footprints. I want you all to put your hands together. Give a warm, warm Gathering of Nations welcome to Laura Grizzly Paws.
Oh, The song I just sang is a song that I composed for my son. It's a protection song, protecting the sacred, as mothers would want for their children to grow and nurture, and also protecting the sacred species, the grizzly bear. This next song is a new song as well. It's called Kanit Menchtump, which means hear me. That song is called Hear Me, asking the Creator, good grandmothers, for their blessings, asking for strength, asking for guidance, and giving thanks and appreciation for the cultural and the traditions, the laws, and the way of life that we do have today that we're still practicing. And if you like what you've heard, I do have CDs for sale, so it's my first CD album release, so those are available. I am performing at 2 o'clock at stage 49, and right now, Grizz and I will get on the dance floor for you. Kuksumutla.
Staff and students from the New Mexico School for the Deaf, your interpreters are waiting for you. Thank you.
I'd like to thank you all, thank the gathering and the committees and all those people that made this a reality for me to come and to share with you and to uplift and honor the indigenous of breaking the cultural stress is a form of transfer of knowledge through our forms of songs, singing, dances, and ceremonies and so forth. So it's a celebration of life what we're doing. Kukshmutklap.
All right, let's give her a big round of applause. Wasn't that beautiful? Very beautiful. Thank you, Laura. Grizzly Paws. I know I got a lot of texts of people that were watching on the website, and they really, really enjoyed that. Coming up at 11:15 is Samantha Crane. And how many of you were at the traditional talent presentations for Miss Indian World last night? Oh, like 10 of you? Oh, come on. There was more than 10. Yeah, there was. There was more than 10. Anyway, we had some fun last night. We learned a lot about the Miss Indian World girls, and I just want to remind you that their next competition will be after Grand Entry at Stage 49, which is located that way. So my direction's west of the pit. I was like, where am I? But anyway, they're going to have their public speaking competition out there. So if you have anything that you you're hanging out, I want to get something to eat, go on over there and check it out. It should be really nice. It's going to be at 1:30 this afternoon at Stage 49. And not only that, but we have various performers who will be performing around Stage 49 and roaming as well. So it should be really exciting. There's so many different artists, including Native Roots tomorrow night, 10-ish, I think. I don't remember exactly the time, but it's around 10 o'clock. And they're going to have a DJ glow party as well. And Laura Grizzly Paws will be out there this afternoon, I guess following the public speaking competition. One very cool thing that's going to happen outside at Stage 49 is the biggest royalty picture ever. And by biggest royalty picture ever, I'm talking about Cheyenne Brady, who is the current reigning Miss Indian World. She will have, she invited all the royalty to go out to Stage 49 right after the public speaking competition. And they are going to be taking a photo of all of the royalty out there. So it should be really nice. If you guys get a chance to check that out, that should be fun. And I know there's a lot of visiting royalty, so they're all welcome to come on out there. And once again, we have the grand entry coming up at 12 o'clock noon. And that is not too far away from right now. I'm Beulah Sunrise. Once again, I think I introduced myself a while back. I've been doing this for a while. I was announcing at Stage 49, but now here I am in the pit, bringing the wonderful, talented performers on and off the stage. I want to remind you all that be courteous of each other. Try not to, drop any trash, leave your trash behind, pick up after yourself, and the pit crew will be very, very, very happy and appreciative of that. Okay, tomorrow we're looking at some great things going on with the Gathering of Nations, but first let me tell you a little bit about Miss Indian World. Not only is she having the, they're having the public speaking competition out at Stage 49, but tonight, immediately following the grand entry right here in the pit, is the traditional dance competition. So if you're here for grand entry, you're going to see it. It's going to be great. And tomorrow, the crowning of Miss Indian World will follow the grand entry, which the grand entry will be at 6 o'clock. And that will follow the grand entry immediately following, pretty close to it anyway. So I hope all of you can be here for that and witness the crowning of Miss Indian World. There are 24 girls representing North America. And by North America, I mean the United States and Canada. And also, we have a couple New Mexico girls. And everybody, all the other girls are from different nations and tribes and are representing their people very proudly and very well. Also, we want to thank the Audio Excellence. A big thanks to them. The audio recording and lighting production company of the Gathering of Nations Powwow and Stage 49. I want to remind you all to go to the website. And once again, I almost gave you my radio station website, gatheringofnations.com, and you can watch live right now. So anybody who is unable to make it to the gathering, that's your ticket in. And you can watch from the kitchen of your own home or wherever it is you want to watch from. And it's fun here at the Gathering of Nations Powwow. Once again, I want to remind you about the DJ Glow Dance Party. What that is DJ Logic will launch into the Ultimate Stage 49 Party Mix. Throughout the Glow Party, yes, it is free, everybody. It is free. Glow necklaces and more will be tossed into the crowd. So the Glow Dance Party will be Saturday's finale. It begins right after Native Roots on Saturday night about 11 o'clock, okay? So keep that in mind. You can go out there and have a really great time with that. Once again, the largest royalty shoot is coming up at 1:30 is the public speaking competition. 2:15 is the tribal royalty photo shoot at Stage 49. You can check in at the Stage 49 Emergence Productions information tent, and you must be wearing your crown and sash. Don't forget that. Okay. Okay, once again, for all of you who are wondering, you see these very talented people performing down here on the pit, and it's really great to have them here to get you right up to the grand entry. It's quite a treat for me to be here and witness these very talented people. They have various recordings, CDs, postcards, different things, all available over here at this little tent to my left. Table to my left. You guys are all like, where's the tent? The table's right there. You can go on over, check it out. There's some CDs there for you to purchase and support all of our native artists, indigenous artists from all over the world. All right. It's my pleasure to be here this morning, and I feel so lucky because I'm a big fan of our next performer. Samantha Crane is an American songwriter, musician, producer, and singer from Shawnee, Oklahoma, and who is signed with Ramsar Records in North America and Full-Time Hobby Records in the United Kingdom. A self-taught guitar player, she began touring when she was 19 and has released 6 albums. Noted by Rolling Stone magazine as an artist to watch. And I think you'll know why in a few minutes. Welcome to the 2016 Gathering of Nations Powwow Arena. Let's give her a warm and loud Gathering of Nations welcome, Samantha Crane.
Halito from the Choctaw Nation. Slow life,
The idleness of old minds, oh, we still got a lot of fight for a settled down. Looking for our standards in this country of cancers, oh, the land of my fathers. I found a way. Say no, you feel through your kid face. I found a way.
So much caffeine, we get out.
out of my head, get out of my dreams. And when you come back, would you bring my heart? It's kinda hard living since you took it so far. I know you broke it, but I got spare parts.
Not too long ago, I was on tour with opening for a really amazing woman named Buffy St. Marie, and she called this song that I'm about to play for y'all, she called this my Stick It to the Man song. So I have a good feeling that if you guys are here, you're probably not the man, so don't worry about that. Outside the pale. Thank you.
Fades, feels like I'm running away.
Check, 1, 2. Drum groups, if you're looking for chairs, make your way up here, but you need to leave your ID up here. Group A, drum groups for today's session. Come check out chairs if you need to, but you need to leave your ID. Thank you.
If you're interested, I've got some CDs and vinyl records right over here. I'm gonna play one more song for y'all. Thank you guys so much. My name's Samantha Crane from the Choctaw Nation in Oklahoma.
You don't answer your phone for the weekend. Someone's gonna be knocking at your door, try to go to Eureka. For the weekend without a band, I'm not playing a show. Everybody wants to go somewhere. Everybody wants to go all the time. Don't you ever want to sit down some? Take a little time. Save some money, cause I had a feeling the car was gonna break down in a day. Picked up a truck, now we're back freewheeling on to Manitoba by the end of the day. Everybody wants to go somewhere. Everybody wants to go all the time. Don't you ever want to sit down some? Take a little I need a break. somewhere. Everybody wants to go all the time. Don't you ever want to sit down some? Take a little time. Everybody wants to go somewhere. Everybody wants to go all the time. Don't you ever want to sit down some? Take a little time. Everybody wants to go somewhere. Everybody wants to go all the time. Don't you ever want to sit down some? Take a little time.
The interpreters for the students from the school for the deaf. Interpreters, come to the MC stand.
Right now, get 9 mixed pieces of our juicy chicken served up hot and delicious for just $10.99.
What?
That's a whole lot of chicken for just a little bit of dough. But hey, that's just how we roll. You want to give your family the best, which is why we make every batch from scratch, so our hand-battered chicken is always hot and 9 mixed pieces for just $10.99. Guess we know what you're doing for dinner tonight. For the love of
interpreters for
churches.
The School for the Deaf, interpreters, please come to the MC stand. Once again, Beulah Sunrise, the voice of Gathering of Nations Internet Radio. Like these,
you can Hi, you guys. Let's give a big round of applause to Samantha Crane. Yeah, she's awesome. I'm a big fan. Hopefully you are after you hear her too. Okay, just a little reminder to you, the artists that you saw perform today have some wares that they are selling right here to the left of me at this little table. There's some CDs over there, postcards from the Acoma Kids Dance Group. And if you want to purchase any of those, they're very affordable, and you're supporting native talent. So I do appreciate that very much. Once again, I'm Beulah Sunrise. I'm Kiwa and Dene. And Kiwa. I want to remind you tomorrow that Randy Granger, Corey Allison, and Judith Hill will be the performers here in the pit prior to the powwow. Don't forget to listen to the Gathering of Nations Internet Radio on iHeartRadio right here in the good old USA. And also the Native Music Hours program I do on KANW 89.1 FM. Every Monday night from 7 to 10, the best Native music you're going to find just about anywhere, and an eclectic sort of style. And that's, once again, every Monday night from 7 to 10 Mountain Standard Time. You can listen live at KANW.com and on iTunes. All right, so I'm done here. I will be out at Stage 49 this afternoon for the Miss Indian World Traditional, actually, public speaking competition. Tonight, after Grand Entry, I'll be back here for the traditional dance competition. So I wish you guys all a wonderful gathering. I will talk to you very soon. And my love goes out to everybody watching. Thanks.
Drum roll call. Drum roll call coming up. Welcome, singers. Good to see you. And interpreters for the School for the Deaf, the New Mexico School for the Deaf. The students are here. And interpreters, come on over to the southwest corner by the speakers. And the students are right there. Come on over. Again, drum roll call coming up. Thank you, Beulah Sunrise and Emergence Productions. We had 4 performances, and they'll be back tomorrow. Grand entry scheduled for noon, so dancers, begin lining up. Your numbers will be recorded at the top of the aisle. So if you jump in the lineup halfway down the stairs, you won't be where they're taking numbers, so make sure, if you want your number taken, to be up at the top of the stairs. And from the east side, we'll have Men's Grass, Men's Fancy. From the south aisle, we'll have Men's Chicken Dancers, Men's Southern Straight, Men's Northern Traditional. From the west side, behind the MC stand, we'll have Women's Jingle Dress and Women's Fancy Shawl. From the north, we've got Women's Cloth and Women's Buckskin. Again, the numbers will be recorded up at the top of the stairs. Let's start getting lined up.
Check it, one, two.